I'm seeing someone else right now.
For what?
Yes, Josh. Look at his expression. What happened?
But Josh is always illegal.
But like, I know we kind of experienced that in the other video, but I wasn't expecting this big of a change. I love everything right now on him, like the hair.
I feel like I'm gonna die from the tattoo on the face. If that's like a big feature in the MV, I might die. But I would like to give a shout out to Stell for his amazing effort at the gym. Cause this is beautiful. Sir, if you can drop your workout routine, that'd be great.
That was different from like the last MV reacted to. But Justin looks good. We have not started the video.
Dude. The thumbnail for the dance practice. Someone's not wearing a shirt. I feel like we're not gonna survive this. This is the first time I look at an SB19 video and I'm like, no, this is not gonna end well.
We're scared
to click on it now. Yeah, we are. Hello everyone, this is Nora and Shiv from International Ramyun. So today we're doing a reaction to SB19's Bazinga MV. If you want, as you saw our reaction in the beginning of the video to the thumbnail for the dance practice or dance performance, if you guys want us to react to that and possibly die on camera, leave it in the comments below. And if we get enough, We'll like semi-die from the MV, but then if you like want us to like fully on experience the dance performance, let us know in the comments and we'll check it out.
Alright. It's like we know what we're getting ourselves into, you know? But she's like, come! Hit me!
Hit me more!
It's like we know what we're getting ourselves into, but come on!
Okay. Count us down, man.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, already, my god.
Okay, alright. Okay, I just see the difference. Okay, all our two guys are in the same frame.
Oh, I love this. Yes, vocals. No!
You are damaged.
Brown. Wow. Don't say adorable, it's not gonna stay that way. Oh no. We thought this was a dance performance only. Oh god. I thought they were gonna be fully clothed the entire 3 minutes. I'm sorry. This is not what I signed up for.
Okay, so at the beginning of the video, this, you know, a little bit of some intro and some people like it, that's fine, but like...
But not this. Like, not this. Okay.
Okay.
Count us down for the second time.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Did y'all have to have him in the middle? Why? Sir is killing it in this. Oh no. Who is this? I'm trying not to look. Yes, sir, you killed me. Yeah, they won. They won everything. Definitely. They won the entire industry. Huh?
They definitely won something. Yep.
They won everything.
Everything right now. Oh my gosh. Like, our whole standing level. I might just drop the lead. After that paper rip, I'm not only saying, like, visual, but I'm saying, like, all your bodies also.
Mm.
Like, okay. Some part of the songs, like, in the chorus, like, you know, you would think, like, the beat would drop, like, loud.
It was subtle, but it was killer. Like, I feel like this is my favorite SB19 song.
Yes, mine too. I love the red outfit, except for, like, one person who's wearing anything, right? We're not even gonna go there, but still, like, the red and black, the background.
I loved it.
Beautiful. I would say, yes, this is my favorite song too.
Mm-hmm. This is good. Mr. Like, I don't know what to call him, either Sejun or Pablo, but boy went off, was spitting fire the entire, like, part of his rap. That was awesome. But I think Mr. Stell stole my heart for this entire thing. Hello, sir. Hi. Thank you for your hard work.
Yo, but you can see, like, they put so much effort in this MV.
They did.
Vocal wise.
Visual went above and beyond, but like, I really like the Mortal Kombat game type of theme that they had. Like, it starts normal, even though we saw Josh being illegal in the fridge, but like, the whole, like, video game theme, I liked it. It suits the song too.
I think everything suited the song.
Mm.
Like, I feel like there was such a, yeah, like, knockout game fight. I think that kind of suited the song.
Mm.
Now you're saying it, I'm like, it did.
It makes sense.
It's not very, like, loud, aggressive, whatever song. It was nice.
Mm.
I like definitely my favorite.
Good job. Y'all captured our hearts this set.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, the moves they were doing at the end, the chorus, not speaking about, like, Josh illegal situation, but I really, really like that move. It was, like, very, like, slow, you know, like, very, like, you know how, like, the fighter's coming on the ring, so he's, like, warming up, right?
Yeah.
So he's not doing, like, big moves, just, like, okay, you know, warming up, so I was doing that vibe. That was really nice. So it suits the whole concept. Unless we are wrong. Unless that's not the concept to fight.
I feel like I'm a bit more confident about our theory for this concept, because, like, it explains the whole, like, theme of the MV. And also, like, I feel like Bazinga is a video game term, from what I know. I don't know.
Yeah,
Could be wrong. I'm not a gamer, but like, I think it fits the whole.
I think it, yeah, theme. Suits so well, yes.
Yeah. Good job! Alright, so that was our reaction to SB19's Bazinga MV. Yay! Make sure to go check it out if you haven't already. Also, go support the boys. And also support us by liking, commenting, and subscribing. And remember, like I said, if we get enough views and likes on this video, comment below if you want us to react to the dance performance video. You saw how we reacted when we saw this, so...
That's a good thing, but I'm like, no, but I don't think my soul is ready for this, you know?
We'll see if the fans want it.
Guys want, yes.
Okay. Alright, we'll see you in our next video. Hopefully alive. We'll see. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Look at you, look at you. Look at you, look at you.